Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Enter the Gungeon with me, the Uncanny Tranny. Playing as a Marine, again, of course. I have money. I have monies. Let's see. There are things that I wish to exchange for this money that I have. Angler. Heroin. Bullet bore. Well, that just, if that's cerebral bore, then that will please me greatly, because that was one of the most interesting weapons in first-person shooter history, really. Torak Rage Wars had some other neat weapons too, but it's one everybody remembers. Actually, the cerebral bore in Torak Rage Wars was kind of garbage. I suppose that was, you know, a different kind of game versus the other Torak games. Yeah. Okay. Nope. Nope. Gotta go. Okay. Some epic organ music. Nope, nope. Get out of here. Okay. Anybody else? No? I'm just gonna waste that barrel? Yes, I am. Okay. Fun. There we go. That's what I want to see. I'll go back. Back, foul beast. Okay. I was hoping to hit the grenade there, but it killed the other one anyway. That works. Okay. Mm-hmm. Didn't even see what it was, and it's dead. The Marine is cold and merciless. Killer. Something like that. Oh boy. Okay. Cough my lungs out. Good times, good times. Hey there. I notice you're firing my direction. Could you not do that, maybe? Hey there. Nope. Hoping to delay it enough that the other ones would catch up to it. I'm gonna multi-kill, I guess you can call it. I don't think there's any mechanics that recognize that, but I mean, it's important to me. I like cool things. I like not looking terrible at a game sometimes. That's nice. You know, it's a rare treat, but I do enjoy it. Hey there. Okay. Hey there. Okey-dokey then. Treasure room. Yep. Like a garbage fire. There's junk and it was gonna blow up. Garbage fire. There you go. I can get 3 money for that from the salad fingers belly dude. Wow. Those blue shells are really durable. Stab it. You're not even hurting me. Okay, what you got for me? Got goodies? You got a lot of keys. That's what you got. And I've never actually gotten the ice bomb before. I know it's an active, which makes me not want to get it while I have a nice active already, even if it's only single use. Oh god, I gotta get stuck and caught on those doors. I was gonna say it's gonna get me killed, but it has gotten me killed. It just has. Yep, you're sure showing me. Oh god. Freaking bookcase. Okay. Another treasure room. What you got for me? Another brown one. Sure. I suppose it might be good for this floor. Maybe the next. It's not great, though. Hi there. Nope. Damn it. Why do I continuously do that? Hey, it might be the only enemies that this is useful against. Swarm of those bat jerks. Well, let me get this. Wait, no, I had armor. That didn't actually do health damage. Okay. Nothing in here I wanted, right? You can get... No. Get this. No, I don't think. This weapon will be fine for this floor. And maybe next. If I leverage it correctly. Which, no promise. No promises. For sure. Okay. Mm-hmm. Looking very smug as always. Get out of here. I suppose it's okay if you remember to wind it up. Sometimes it's hard to do that while you roll out, or while you're rolling around and stuff. Especially if I find it hard if I'm moving right, because I need my left index finger to move right. Okay. This is the triple crossbow. Mm-hmm. That went alright, considering. Yeah. Onward. Last time I got this crossbow was third floor or something like that, so didn't really get to try it that much. It is neat though. It's probably one of my favorite weapons that changes once you reload it. I think these purple fletched bolts, they slow the targets that you hit. Yeah. It's cool. And then you fire like triple blasts. Mm-hmm. Oh, hey there. Hey, that did nicely. Oh my god, just everything. Well, should be saving that for a boss, thinking about it. Hey there. Mm-hmm. Yep, you're so fierce. Yeah, these shots pierce. As long as it's sufficiently wound up. Okay, armor. Don't mind if I do. I do enjoy having my helmet on my marine. A little more badass there. Oh, hey. Okay. Where are you? Oh, God. Oh, boy. This is a thing that's happening. Damn it. I almost walked right into that. Okay, well, I still have full health. Just lost that armor. like a very intelligent individual that I am. Right. Please die. Thank you. What? Seen one of those in a while. Guess that did something to unlock a new NPC. I don't know. No, it's not. How any barrel survived all that is amusing to me. Okay. You asshole. A lot of ammo with this, at least. Say as I run out. Or I'm near running out. Okay. I guess back to my sidearm. Okay, there's chops over there. Oh, hey there. Okay. Nothing wrong with the marine sidearm. It's pretty good. Chop. See what we can see. No. 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 Okay. Itchy eyebrow. Veteran. Although, they don't seem to be shooting at me. Okay. That was too far away. Fine. I will exploit that. Okay. You have fun there. Okay. The first chest we spotted. I think so, yes. Cool. Make me do this. Scary spike pits. You monster. Monster. Okay. Boogie on back up here. Curious to see what NPC I can unlock. Thanks for letting me out again, I guess. As you can see, I got my helmet back. Let's not have any more accidents, okay? Guess I'll see you later. Okay. It was an NPC we've seen before. I kicked their helmet down by accident. Should I keep doing that? I don't know. Pack foul beasts. Okay. Hi there. No, die. Thank you. You need to die as well. Please and thank you. Hi there. Didn't forget about you, don't worry. Okay. Some health. Very nice. Oh, hello. You are not a mimic. Okay. Oh, this is alright. I should probably save it, though. Okay. So, that's all of that. But that was a gun. That means the other one's gonna be an item. So, please. And yeah, I'll get some armor. Really? That is... That's gross. Let me walk all this way. And roll into a pit. Okay. Oh, boy. Ooh. This is an active. I'm not a big fan of it. Yeah, whatever. Whatevs. Okay, let's do this. And... I'll use my triple crossbow. Okay. That'll work well with the Hemoconda. Let's see if I could slow it. That'd be great, actually. Hit already. Yes, I can slow it. And I can also get hit again. I am great at this game. That slow lasts a while. That's fun. This amuses me. Uh-oh, I don't have any blanks left. Wow. Okay, I'm out of that. Still slowed. Really glad I picked up that armor. I'm kind of mad. I can hit multiple segments. This does pierce. Okay, been a while since I got this gun. Oh, wait. This gun's garbage. I'm kinda cruel. Yep, shooting fish from a barrel. Hardy har har. I'm not feeling good about this run. Nope, nope, nope. I just heard something break. Oh, it must be a shooty room. Yes, or a crushy room. Yeah, basically the same. Yeah, I will show you how bad this gun is. Well, that's not a good example. I knocked him out. I stunned it? I didn't stun any other shots. Maybe it's not that bad. At least not on this floor, but... Yeah. Oh my god. I totally forgot. You can't jump across that. Why am I so bad? Ugh. Oh, do I ever not like this room? This is not your floor. And kill them? Or did I just manage to do enough damage in that roll? Because rolling into things does do damage. Uh-oh. could have ended very badly. I need to watch where I'm going better. I have a bad habit of looking at where I'm shooting, and not where I'm moving. This is a bad habit to have when playing Bullethell games. Okay. Hi there. Oh, been a while since I've seen these red ones. That's nasty. You gotta go, like, immediately. Thank you. Hi there. It's gonna go well, I just feel it. Yep. Okay, one down. Two down. Great. There's a veteran shooting at me. Up. Okay. It's been a while since I've had a two-run and one-go thingamajig. Yeah, quick restart. Because that was far too short. Far, far too short. Okay, once again, with less fail, please. That'd be great. Yay. I got one of them. I'm content with that. Mm-hmm. Oh, hey there. Explodings! Explosions for all. Okay. Not the nicest spawns. These knights are nasty enough. Two shotgunners. Well, hey, at least they weren't blue, right? Or veterans. I got a blank and a good chunk of money for my efforts. I appreciate that, game. Nope. That was almost very bad. Okay. Run to the wall, as I tend to do. Mm-hmm. That book's rated R. It's so angry. This room was rated S for short. Okay. Okay, there's a water barrel here. I bet the oubliette switch room is over here. Maybe not. It'd be nice if I hit. Be real swell. Okay. Have it. You're tabling incorrectly there, Bullikin. Okay. Hi there. You're looking very brown. Brown like poo. Okay. You're looking very bossy. Not sure how one looks bossy, but they pulled it off. You know, kudos to them. Trio's plan did not, work out for them. They had the idea, just you know, shoot at whoever came in, and, you know, there's three of them there, and there's clear shots and stuff, but, you know, on paper it was good, but their execution didn't work, and they paid the price for that, you know? That works in the Gungeon. Ooh, a sling. It's been a long time since we've seen that. Sponge. Okay. I will be saving up for the sling, because that is excellent weapon. Be even excellenter with the marine, because the reload speed. Yum, 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 yum. Oh, hey there. Okay. Lots of brown. You're not a mimic. There is a combination of items you can get that will make all chests become mimics. So basically, assuming you have a good enough gun and aren't terrible like me, and can take them out, then you've got a lot of items you can get. Okay. Well, let's get that. I don't have enough money for this sling. 35, isn't it? Yes, it is. Hopefully, I will get enough after the boss. So I'm gonna have to fight the boss with my friggin' sidearm. I don't feel like opening either of those chests. Who is it? Okay, we haven't seen them in a while. And I wish it was the library, one with all the bookshelves used for cover, but eh. Hey there. Indecisive are we today? Well, that was close. That was kind of close at the end there. Nope. Little spot of lag there when I rolled. You shitter. Oh man, I have so many blanks too. Well, there goes my perfect. Pretty close too. Damn it. That would have been so nice. Okay, that's an okay weapon. Well, one thing is useful here. You know what? There we go. Okay, I guess I go pop these chests then. I mean, I've seen them give ammos and keys sometimes. Wouldn't mind a key. A heart's not gonna be useful for us, or ammo. Okay. Gonna be a jerk, whatever. Jerk face. Nice carpet. Oh, that's the elevator room. It's in the wall there. I'm like, I haven't been there. What's up with that? Speaking of what's up with that, why is this corner not bricked? What is this? I don't know. Okay. Well, we will carry on. This is an okay weapon. Oh, actually, it'd probably be really good for second floor, thinking about it. It explodes, and it's icy and slidey and fun sounds. Yeah. All those things, and more. Well, not really more. Good job, me. You know, bounces too. Oh, okay. Oh, look at that. trick shots. I'm just so good. I intended everything that just happened that was good there. Yep. Okay. I should probably save that, really. Oh, hey. Sure. Okay. Hey there. Okay. I'm gonna use it on this. Hey there, buddy. Whoa. That was interesting. It shattered. It's shattered, you shitter. Yep. Okay. They're shoveling the ammo at me. You watch, as soon as I start using that, they'll stop. Mother... fucker. That was not good. Get out of here, taser. Okay. There is a heart in this, or have a heart in this room. Way over there, okay. Yay, full health again. But for how long? Oh, not long, knowing me. Okay. Okay, I like froze it closed. It keeps freezing closed. I can't actually damage it then, though. Okay. It's very strange. Wow. You gotta go. Leave me alone. Hey, that's the... yes. Okay. Well. Yep, sure thing. Mm-hmm. I will see you shortly. Let's see what's in the shop. Be nice to get something like a regular shotgun or something. Ooh, haven't seen this in a while. Yes! Plan pain. Now you throw the banana and it explodes into more bananas, and then they explode, I think. It's the reference to worms, of course. Well, that's not that obvious if you haven't played the games, is it? Yes. Yeah. Oh yeah, you have to charge it. Well, I'm actually going to save that. This isn't exactly a dire situation. Okay. Okay, I thought there was another taser down there. So I flipped up that table. Didn't need to. Okay, that is a box. Hi there. Questions? Oh boy. Okay. Yeah, sure. Hi there. It's funny, because it looks like it slides around the ground, because it leaves a trail. But it will go over tables. ice cube coming at me kind of spooked me. Okay. Oh, thanks. It's kind of you. Ooh. Been a while since I got this. I am a fan. Definitely a fan. Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah. I arted. Okay. He's just throwing the ammo at me. So I'll keep using this. It's a sign and wants me to use this. That reload, but hey. Wham. Okay. Onward. Oh. That complete. Okay. You're green. You'll be opened. I don't actually remember how good this is or not. Might be okay for this floor. Okay. We'll come down here and get another, well, our free item. Mm-hmm. Yep. Hot lead, chance to ignite. Okay. I approve. That was a weapon. Is there a key? Can I afford it? There is a key. And I can afford it. This will be an item. Ooh.
It is nice.
Well, if I keep getting ammo like I have been. I don't know. I'll get it. Okay. Yeah, that's that, right? Yeah, okay. Well then, we will boogie. And I will throw bananas. Actually, this is the best choice for this boss, I don't think. The Gorgon! Ah, crap. Wow. One of my ice cubes was on fire. There it is. The red ones. Yeah, all the explosions are stopping her shots. I should have just spammed her with this. Also, it's just slow. Okay, so slows do work on bosses. Means I should probably be saving ammo for this for bosses. This is gonna curse me, isn't it? Yes. Knife shield. Use again to launch. No. No, I don't think it's worth the curse, really. At least it doesn't feel like it is. Mm-hmm. I heard resourceful rat ticket there. They can have it. I don't want it. You can keep it. I don't want it. Okay. Sounds like my little nephew, or one of my little nephews, is upstairs being loud. Just, that will happen. Flaming bananas! Okay. This weapon is bananas. B-A-N-A-N-A-S. Fun fact, I have a hard time spelling the word bananas. That song actually helps me. One of my sisters is the same way, actually. Oh crap. Damn it. That's quite the knockback. Catch. Now look at you, being all on fire and stuff. Yeah. Okay, money. Where you at, buddy? There you are. Have a banana. Okay. A fire sometimes creates a problem. Why did I go up there? You're still burning, huh? There you go. Oh no, hiccups. It's terrible. Hey there. I'll be back. We'll have a good time. Wait a sec. My active reload doesn't work on the banana. Just realize that. I'm gonna try this some. Hey, thank you. That's awfully nice of you. Appreciate it. Okay. You know, this weapon's alright with the active reload. It's an easy one to get, and it helps the damage out quite a bit. Not the most accurate, though. It's funny, I'm killing them with electricity. It amuses me. I am simple. Whoa! That was almost very bad. That little egg was gonna pop. Okay, the king is over here. I have a decoy. What do you want? Okay. Sure. Okay, cough my lungs out. Oh, hey there. This is potentially fun. Have I found the shop yet? No, I haven't. Okay, I want a key for that other thing. Oh, the shopkeeper's over there. What you gonna give me, buddy? Mm-hmm. Ooh, you're inactive. Never actually gotten this before, I don't know what it does. Singularity sucks. Well, they'll do that. Creates a small black hole, damaging any enemies and destroying any projectiles caught in its gravitational pull. First pioneered by the hegemony of man during the 10 Days War, the portable Star Crusher was deemed too dangerous for broad deployment. Okay. Star Crusher. I'm going to use it underground. In a gungeon. Okay. I've recently learned that this character is from a nuclear throne. And the ability that you get from giving them money is similar to one of the abilities that they get in that game. I've never actually played it or watched anyone play Nuclear Throne, so I'm not sure. Okay, there is indeed a key. I enjoy keys. I think it's you give it 10, and then it increases your chance of shooting multiple projectiles by a percentage. And then I think it costs 20 the next time, in either 30 or 40. I'm not sure if it increases by 10 or if it doubles. But yeah, I can get pretty expensive pretty quickly. I bought 3 levels of it before. It was nice. Oh, hey there! Bullet bore, mind muncher. That is a reference to the cerebral bore. Explosive drills. The explosive drills this gun fires will stun enemies before exploding. Bullet bore is an exotic weapon from the past when the only creatures to carry guns were dinosaurs. Oh, that's great. I love this game. I really do. Making references to Turok. Me running into walls. Whatever that does to bosses. That was a flaming drill. That's interesting. You know, it's not bad for friggin' ammo, considering. oh boy. Alright, I gotta stop. That's great. That's really great. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. And, hiya. And some of that. There we go. Okay. Well, that's what that is. Boogie on up here. Ooh. What would happen if I had one of the items that made you shoot more than one thing at a time? Would the boars track independent targets? Ooh, I've been wanting to get this for a while. That's very expensive. Very expensive. Laser sight's nice too. Okay. Whee! Okay. There. Oh. Good job not hitting me. Good job almost getting hit. At that. Mm-hmm. Ah, shit. Ah, well, jeez. That's not good. Hey there. Hi. Oh yeah, I forgot I have some nice weapons. I'm still gonna mess up this run though, you watch. You watch. What was in here? Okay. Nothing that great. Lots of noise upstairs, though. Fun times were had by none. Well, actually, no. Sounds like my nephew's having a grand old time. I'm just sour that I'm making noise. Money into the shrine. I think I do. Yes. Okay. I can actually see the price without having enough. Okay, so the boss. I guess I'll use the ice thing. I now know that it freezes them. Okay, I do have my active as well. Okay. If I could slow them down, this would actually be quite nice, I think. I'm gonna try out my singularity as well. Firing double friggin' flaming ice cubes sometimes. This amuses me. That was a thing. Oh boy. How you doing there, buddy? You're still on fire. Oh, there you go. We're on fire for a while. Whoa. Okay, it sucks in my shots too. I need to be aware of that. That is amusing to me. Oh crap, well. Come on, die. It's on fire, no, die. Die, die, die. Oh boy. There you go. that could have gone better. Ooh, which one is that? Get out of here, fire. I arted. Chaos amulet. Don't actually remember what this does. Might have a chance to. Okay, it's all three of them. This enchanted amulet is made of the most valuable metal of all, lead. There's an artificer's engraver on the bottom, but time has rendered it illegible. Okay. Good times. I think that's it. I don't have enough money for anything. Ooh, we'll venture on. Not sure how useful this active is, really. Looks like position it on an enemy boss, maybe? I don't know. Okay, the hollow. We're getting there. Whoa. Okay, apparently the electricity turned into weapons. Interesting. Hi there. Wow, it still two hits these, if I use the reload thingy. That's pretty nice. Okay. Oh, hey, thank you. Ooh, I electrified the water. I'm not sure if I've ever done that. I'm gonna have to be careful with that, because I might be able to damage myself. Okay. Oh, there was a special thing in here. Isn't that cute? Fuck. Oh, Jesus. Stop it. Okay, it's a blue chest. I assume it's locked. Oh, yes, it is locked.
Well, butts.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh. Those things often get me. It's really quite embarrassing. Because it's not like they're hidden or sneaky or anything. I'm just garbage. Basically it, really. Wow. I should not have got out of that unscathed. Oh crap. Banana moved kind of oddly. Yeah, there's no reload thing for the banana thingamajig. There is for this though. Wow. Okay. That is satisfying. There's something else here? Okay. Oh, hey. Pretty sure, I guess. Fun. Double banana for maximum banana. Wow, those are immune to fire and poison. Not immune to explosions, though. Okay, let's get this. Okay. Uh-oh. I don't like that sound. Nope. Not even a little bit. Hey there, buddy. Hi there. Burn, you bastard. Okay, that's good. Time for them to start summoning, but they did. Oh, well, there's another one of them in here. Okay, thanks for the health. I appreciate it. Death for everyone! None for me, though, please. That might be the first time I've electrocuted enemies. Fun. Okay. Oh boy. Hiya! Okay, I can see where this might be useful now. They're just gone. They just do not exist anymore. They have been compressed into a singularity. How fun. Hi there. Good job, me. Some top-notch shooting there. Hey there. Okay. Did I already see a chest in this? No, it was last floor. What? Three? Why is there three? What? What is this madness? That's not how this works. It's supposed to be two. I don't know what to make my life anymore. Nope, stop it. Okay. That was that. I don't know if it's in the shop yet. I mean, multiple blue items might be quite nice. Gun muncher, huh? No. I like what I have. Thanks for the offer, though. I'm just gonna keep on keeping on, though. The room's down there. Okay. It's so weird that turns those into that stuff. Stop it. Please. Where are you going? Get wrecked! Oh, a key. Very nice. Let's see what the shop has. What you got for me? Okay, one of those. That's not particularly useful to me. Okay, nothing in here I want other than that cat, but... Kitty will not go on grand adventures with me in the Gungeon. Kitty has chosen a sedentary lifestyle, and we really can't fault them for it. You know, they've chosen their path, and we have to follow ours. Wow. Okay, well. Got one key. Might get a key from the boss. It's not the greatest. Okay. cough my lungs out. Do I want to buy ammo at the shop? Because that was an option, wasn't it? Maybe a good idea. Or, the banana. I do have a bunch of money. No. You know what? I'm going to play it safe. Because I've got some good items. Oh, no. Maybe the singularity will help me with this. Ooh. Shit, that's my last blank. This works well for bosses. That is really weird. The hell? Those went through me. I'm not sure what that was about, but hey. Okay, I gotta stop getting hit. Okay, might actually kill this enemy. That's only the second time I've beaten this boss. That's funny, that's as many times as I've beaten the friggin' the drag gun. I find this boss harder than the drag gun. Okay, that's a nice weapon. Okay. We're going back over here. Yeah, the glacier is really a nice weapon. Like I got it before and I underestimated it, really. Not this time. No. Okay. Oh, the forge, huh? Good stuff. I don't think this will be useful on this floor. Oops. Failed that reload. And again. Get all the shotted. Oh, there's a gap there on the floor, too. I gotta be aware of. Okay, you know what? Oh, it's hitting something. Wow, I really don't like this. Okay, there we go. That was freaking nasty, though. Is that blocking that? It looks like it's blocking that. No? The torch is blocking that? It seems a little silly to me. I mean... Oh crap. Oh, you shitter. Okay. Get the hell out of there. Death for all. Okay. Nothing? Nothing for that room. That was kind of a rough room. I mean, I know I trivialized it with this weapon, but... Like, that room was full of things. You know? Did I just hit myself? Wow, it even keeps the characteristics. I got them with the bounce. Oh shit, I gotta be careful. I don't have much health left. Oh good. Ow, okay. Stop living! God. Why am I so bad? I had nice things. I should have been using the friggin' bullet bore. The friggin' jolter, for that matter. Or the banana, or any of the other lovely weapons I had. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Well, I think it's time for me to eat dinner anyway. So, thank you for watching. I hope you've enjoyed yourself, and I hope to see you next time. Stay spicy.